There are sometimes patients don't understand why we shut down once or twice a year. I want to say that it's to maintain the highest possible standards, to make sure that the equipment is functioning the way it's supposed to, and to give them the most optimal embryo development possible. Although that may not be what they think is happening when we take a short shutdown, it is, and that's why you want to come to a laboratory that takes the time to do it right.